This is going to be the most uncomfortable video I've ever made. I have made some real awkward ones. Sorry for everything. But as you can hear, I am in my bathroom. And I'm going to get ready to cut my hair. Now, a year ago, when the lockdown happened, I said, you know, when this is over, I'll go get a haircut. As you can see, I've not gotten that haircut. And quite frankly, I'm tired of waiting. And I also just hate getting my hair cut out of place anyway, so I just broke down and bought a clipper to get it done. This feels like a bad video to make, like right before I start entering the jobs market. But regardless, the clipper came with directions. I'm gonna try my best to follow them so I stop looking like some sort of dirty long hair and look vaguely employable, I hope. All right, so wants me to start at the hairline. Now this then goes to about here, up from, how am I gonna do this with my glasses on? Because I can't see more than a foot in front of my face. Oh no. So start at the hairline, cut up to the middle of the head. Okay, well it looks like the back, the middle of the head for them is top of the widow's peak. So like this bit, and then move to sort of along and back, and hope that works. Maybe you should just start with the longest one and just buzz it all off and then do like the styling later. I think that's the best option. Let's do that. Number 8, 1 inch. Okay. Charged up. Blade is oiled. Let's see how this goes. Does this double as a challenge if I can't see it? Do I get extra views for doing the challenge? Because, I can't fucking see. I could get closer to the mirror, but that would ruin this beautiful framing. And I'm not gonna do that to you people. You deserve a well-framed shot, even as I slowly turn myself into the world's second ugliest man. Things get scary. It's the back of the head. Blind bag. Is this entertaining? Is this content? Does this release dopamine into your brain cells? The better. And if it does, fucking give me the likes, please, so that the dopamine goes two ways. Thank you, please, and thank you. Oh God, there's so much. So much. sweating like a madman. Something's happening. I have no idea what though. The number one obstacle right now is in the fact that I can't see what I'm doing. I have no idea if this is fashion or not. But I have a funny shaped head, I think. Very much hope does not happen at the end of this. But I look like some sort of weird guy, like a type of guy that I'm not. I'm really terrified of the thought of other people even perceiving me. And if they're perceiving me as someone I'm not, that's not gonna go well for me, really. Shake out here. Yeah, it's still a goddamn mess. I'm nowhere near done. But let's do a quick peek. Hi. Hello. Feet. Oh dear. So much. We're nowhere near done. I have to keep going. Floor is more hair than feet now. don't think I've had my hair this short since I was a little kid. See the pooping happening? See if this new haircut unleashes the punished Brandon arc. I doubt it though. This way we go this way. Like I said, I kind of used the directions and I sort of gave up immediately. But that's just how it be sometimes. I'm not sure how. I'm gonna look great with short hair, but at least it will not cause me problems anymore. Because, well, in Frank, or not Frank, it is really getting in the way of things. Not only is the fact that if my hair got any longer than it did, like, I would have had to, like a terrible garage band would have started, like, just around me. And I've had to deal with that. Fortunately, you know, this does end up looking quite terrible, which, especially with this, you know, forgot to shave this morning. Might just leave it for a day at like uniform length, which is not sort of recommended for fashion, but. What I'm hoping is that with all these funny faces I'm making, you know, maybe they'll get a good thumbnail out of it. And you'd be like, haha, look at the funny man who made himself go from ugly to uglier. But I don't care. Like, my reputation is sealed as the guy who broke the ceiling fan. So this can't possibly ruin me worse than this. I'm just going to take care of the soul patch right now so I don't look like the worst person.
Alright, over here, the neck beard. Take care of that real quick. Yeah, I don't use an edge guard. I do it dangerously.
You know, the shirt was white when we started.
And
no, it's not. Which is fun. I did, that was a clever ruse on my part. I deliberately did this because every video, even a vlog, is all lies, all carefully choreographed shit just to make it look better. That is beard. That's sideburn. If it doesn't count, I will probably take a look at it. It's not even. And I can see that. Let's try to fix that. Maybe a couple more passes. That little springy bit in the back. It is a masterful technique. Absolutely incredible. It's extra poofy. Featureless, like a Redditor's brain. I'm keeping the door closed so I don't bother my roommates with this crap. And the sweat, the heat that is building up, and the sweat is making it look real nasty. But I'm thinking, let's just do this for now. Keep it easy, and then maybe tomorrow. God, is this 18 minutes? That's way too long for a YouTube video. Alright. I think we'll call it there. I think that's enough. Just get a towel here and a brush. Sort of brush all the smooth out. Take like another shower after this. Does this look right to you guys? I'm not sure if it's my funny shape head striking again. I think it's a bit longer on this side than it is on this side. Oh god. I'm debating whether or not I should edit this video. I'm thinking no. Because if I have to sit through this in real time, I think you should all too. You should respect my creative genius, which means in like a few years' time I'll re-release this video in like Ultra Panavision 70, and like you can only watch it on an IMAX screen, but it'll like keep the same resolution, so you'll see like 7 pixels vaguely flickering back and forth. I'm sick as hell. But there. Mirror trick. Close up
of a man who has lost his bang all mine. No, I'm really nice with this. Smooth like a baby's bottom. Uniform layer. Flip and the other way, not just weaving this. This is not at all just supposed to do with this, but we did it on accident, and now I gotta do it on purpose. Vaguely even on both sides. Calling that done. Just a quick brush. Mostly had to get off the neck. It's the worst of it was. It's fine, I'll be wearing ball caps for a bit. Because this is just. Yeah. My hair hasn't been like this since I was teeny. And why, you ask? You see, one time when I was little, by little I mean four, I took the safety scissors in preschool and like did this across my bangs. And so my mom made me get a buzz cut for like 10 years. Alright, that's enough parasocial crap for y'all. I'm calling it here. This is getting too long already. Where's the off switch? Here. Bye-bye.